The new update for Pokémon GO is a mobile game developed by Niantic Labs and has received version 0.101.1 on Android devices and 1.71.1 on iOS over the last few hours. Focused on bug fixes and improvements, it has also introduced some new features as the update patch shows. The aspect ratios and the user interface have been improved for larger screens, such as the iPhone X and the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. Now it is possible to access the lucky eggs and the star pieces, and use them from the inventories of combats in raids and combats in gyms. It is unknown if there are additional developments beyond those that are detailed in the patch of the update. However, some details were recently revealed in the game's data. First, they located what was called a lot of telemetry, which could translate into the intention of collecting more data on how the game works on various devices and identify traps more easily. On the other hand, the title is intended to add meteorological reports so that when the game's climate does not coincide with that of reality, players can report on it and thus improve the weather system in the future. A new fast movement called Smackdown is also being prepared, which is expected to improve the fighting of the rock-type Pokémon. Finally, a new search filter was found to find the mystic Pokémon, while two new types of research tasks are being developed: join the raid and complete battle.